Hello and good evening, everyone. Welcome to part 5 of my Resident Evil 7 playthrough. Let's get right to it. I have a lot of bullets. Yeah! There is definitely something here. Three A's and a handprint. Oh wait, there's another bit. Oh, really? Huh, okay. Oops, forgot to block. Sprinkle that good juice. Alright then. Okay. Ah, there we go. Alrighty then. Nice. Ugh! close.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer. You, my friend, will help me. Poor deputy.
That's an obvious trap.
Oops.
Yeah, there you go, boy.
You go get it now. Oops. Time to grow a little, Ethan.
Oops.
Really?
Yeah, he's a lot harder than I expected. Huh. Alright. No.
You've got yourself a boo-boo.
Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna end the video right here. Think about what I did wrong. But yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Oh wait, did I save? I should save. Alright, there's no way to the safe room in it. Or maybe I missed something. Nothing, huh? Alright, let's give Jack one more try. Oh, there's nothing here. Alright. Here we go again, folks.
You kill me, and I just come right on back. Ah!
I'm gonna quit and see what happens if I try to continue. Okay. So it autosaves. That's good. That's good. Let's try one more shot. One more shot. Okay. That went even worse. Oh yeah, maybe I need a crap nap. You know what a crap nap is? It's like you have a string of bad defeats, then you take a break, or like a nap, then you come back and somehow you beat the boss in one shot. I don't know, I think I need to take a crap nap. Well, in any case, thanks for watching, folks. See you next time.